license, registration, insurance.
May I ask why you pulled me over?
After I get all your documents, I'll inform you, sir. Huh? After I get all your documents, I will inform you.
Yeah, but you're going to tell me why you pulled me over.
I will as soon as I get all your documents,
but
sir.
I wanted to ask first.
All right, sir, step out of the vehicle.
Step out of the vehicle for what?
Sir, step out of the vehicle.
For what?
Sir, I'm not going to ask you again. You're not complying with my requests.
No, but I asked
you. Sir, I'm asking you one more time. Step out of the vehicle.
Or what?
You're going to be arrested for hindering.
For hindering?
Yes, you're not giving me your identification.
Well, you didn't.
Sir, step out of the car.
Don't pull me, please.
Sir, step out of the car.
Please don't pull me.
Step out of the car. Get out of the vehicle. Get out of the vehicle now. Get out of the car. Get out. You're going to play around. You're under arrest.
I'm not playing around. I ask you why did
sir?
You pull me. I ask you why did you
everybody
pull me
put your
over.
Hands up.
I ask you why did you pull me.
Sir, step out of the car.
You feel me?
Step out of the car. Sir,
I ask you why did you pull me over.
Sir, I'm not going to ask you again.
I ask you why did you
sir?
Pull me over. You didn't tell me why.
I'm going to tell you now.
Sit,
you're
sit,
under
sit,
arrest.
Sit
out of the
sit,
fucking
sit,
car.
Sit.
Officer, you got to get sprayed. You want to get sprayed? Get out of the car. Get out of the car. Sir, you're not complying with my commands. Get out of the car. Sir, get out of the vehicle.
Sir, but I ask you a simple question, right?
Get out of the car now. Get out of the fucking car.
Sir, I ask you a simple question.
Get out of the car.
That's a police brutality right there.
No, it's not. You're not.
You're doing police brutality.
Get me in.
I didn't do anything.
Get out of the car.
My hand is right here in the
car. Get out of the fucking car.
I can't breathe, see?
Get out of the car.
See? Okay, can you lift my hand? I'll get out of the car. Can you lift?
Just 17.
Can you lift my hand?
Get out of the car.
Okay, lift my hand. I'll get out of the car.
Get out of the freaking car.
Lift my hand.
You're under arrest.
Under arrest for what?
Get out of the car.
For what? You ask me.
I'm telling you right now. Get out of the vehicle. You're under arrest.
Arrest for what?
For hindering. You're not giving me your information.
No, you ask me.
Sir, get out of the car now.
I just ask you a simple question.
Get out of the car.
I just ask you a simple question.
Sir, you're under arrest.
Okay. Let me. Can you call your supervisor?
I am the supervisor.
You're
get out of the
supervisor?
Car.
You the supervisor?
Oh, yeah.
You the supervisor?
He's
no, I'm going to get out of the car. I just ask him a simple question, you know.
He's obstructing.
Step out of the car.
Get out of the
can
car.
Can you let me get out?
Step out of the car.
Who's the supervisor?
Just relax.
Keep your hands behind your back.
Relax. Okay. Who's the supervisor? Thank
you. He's on his way.
Right here. Just land at one.
Okay. Thank you guys for keeping your hands up. We appreciate it. Thank you.